Hi, welcome to 1 Minute of Wine. I'm Tim. Today I have Sauvion Muscadet. Muscadet is a white wine from the Loire Valley in France, made with Melon de Bourgogne grapes. These are typically dry. Nice floral notes on the nose, a little bit of peach as well. A little bit of orange zest, lemon zest, some very citrusy flavors, very dry, and a really nice crisp, long finish on this. Almost a little too acidic for me, but it's not a bad wine. That is Sauvion Muscadet in 1 Minute of Wine. Cheers.